A very good afternoon to everyone present here. On behalf of English Department, SB City College, I, Harsha Shinde, welcome you all on this 6-day session of career-oriented certificate course in Communication and Personality Development organized by Department of English. I heartily welcome to the principal of Sri Vinci City College, Dr. Sujit Maitre sir, Vice Principal Dr. Tundulwar sir, head of the department Dr. Anil Shinde sir, the most valuable guest of today's session, Ms. Amrapali Modak ma'am, the organizing team members, IQSC coordinator Dr. Pranjali Kane ma'am, Raktate sir, respected teachers and dear students. Once again, welcome you all on this Zoom platform for today's first day session of Creativity in Communication. As we know, this course will be going to run between 13 December 2021 to 18 December 2021. It will be focused on the spoken English. We will begin each day with the resource person for an hour. And before the live session, videos link related to the session will be posted on Google Classroom. You need to watch the videos carefully. Then we have live doubt solving session and assessment session for an hour, where you can ask your queries related to the session. The assignments and quiz related to the session also will be posted on Google Classroom. Now, I invite to Dr. Anil Shinde sir, head of the English department of SB City College, for an introductory remark. Sir will enlighten us with his guidance and ideas. Welcome, sir. Now it's over to sir.
Okay, thank you, madam. Can you hear me properly?
Yes, sir.
Okay, yes, sir. Hello, everyone. Welcome to this UGC-sponsored career orientation course. So we conduct generally 3 courses under this COC, certificate course, diploma course and advanced diploma course. So diploma course and advanced diploma course we have already finished, and now the whole responsibility has come on the shoulder of Madam Amrapali Modak, and she is very skillfully taking it out or carrying out the certificate course. Now I can say that Madam Modak, actually, who has given the responsibility of this certificate course, is dynamic. And she is really hardworking faculty in the Department of English. Communication. And I hope that all the students or the participants of this program will get the benefit of the knowledge of the resource persons, external as well as the internal one. So this one, we have also invited the external faculties from the outside so that you can be getting enlightenment from all those learned people. Okay. Now, the topics generally which are going to cover under this certificate course is, I'm reading it out actually, basics of pronunciation, public speaking, dialogue skills in communication, the role of social media in communication, the influential factors in English in speaking. So these are the topics we have been chosen for this course, Communication Skills and Personality Development. Initially, in the 2012, we started this career orientation course sponsored by University Grants Commission. Since then, we are continuing the programs of this course. So, the basic idea behind it that the students or the participants should get benefit of the skills which are very needy nowadays, which is communication skill actually, and how to develop their personality. If your communication is proper and strong, then you can automatically develop your personality. Okay. I hope on behalf of the Department of English, I would like to welcome all. And the participants particularly, I would like to request them that whatever is going on or whatever the experts teach you during this course of time, you have to follow it by your heart, because such things you are getting not free of cost, because we charge for that. And if you get all the information and the knowledge by heart, then you can use it in your the corporate life also, when you go out of the college, because communication skills is very essential and necessary part nowadays. So whatever they will give the assignments, the videos or the feedbacks they will ask you after the session, the participants should be more, must carefully about that, and they must follow it, and they should reply it and respond it properly. Okay, so you will get the experience, no doubt, whatever they will teach you in the 7 days. I don't want to take your more time, and I'm very thankful to you by giving me the chance to speak to you on this occasion. So on behalf of the Department of English, once again, I welcome you one and all. So thank you very much. Thanks.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir, for your unmatched guidance and valuable words. We will remember your words and thoughts, and we'll try to apply them in our daily life. Thank you so much, sir. Students, always remember that knowledge is beginning, but no end for enhancing our knowledge. Okay, so for enhancing our knowledge, now I am pleased to invite our today's guest, Ms. Amrapali Modak, ma'am. Let me take this opportunity to introduce ma'am. Ma'am has done her MA in English, linguistic, as well as Marathi also. She has qualified SET exam in English. Ma'am has 5 years experience, teaching experience in UG as well as UG. Presently, ma'am is working at SBCT College as a contributory lecturer. Welcome, ma'am. Now it's over to ma'am. Ma'am, please begin the session.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you so much for such a nice introduction. Let me share the screen first. Good afternoon, everyone. I would like to extend my sincere thanks to the Honorable Principal of the College, Dr. Sujit Maitre sir, the respected head of the Department of English, Dr. A.M. Shinde, the organizing team members, respected teachers, dear students. Thanks for giving me an opportunity for the session. Now let's begin. Welcome students for this first day session on career-oriented certificate course in communication skills and personality development. And today, this session will be on creativity in communication. The question comes in mind, what is meant by creativity in communication? Just listen a poem. Rise, brother, rise. The wakening skies pray to the morning light. The wind lies asleep in the arms of the dawn like a child that has cried all night. Come, let us gather our nets from the shore and set our catamarans free to capture the leaping wealth of tide, for we are the kings of sea. No longer delay, let us hasten away. No longer delay, let us hasten away in the track of the seagull's call. The sea is our mother. The cloud is our brother. The waves are our comrades all. What though we toss all the falls of sun, when the hand of the sea god drives, he who holds the storm by the hair will hide in the breast our lives. Sweet as the shade of the coconut glade and the scent of the mango grove, and sweet are the sands at the full of the moon with the sound of voices we love. But sweeter, oh brother, the kiss of the spray and the dance of the wild foam glee. Row, brother, row to the edge of the verge where the low sky meets with the sea. So what I did, I actually read a poem. It's a well-known poem of Sarojini Naidu, and the name of the poem is The Coromandel Fisher. So here, what I did, while reading, I began to feel the words of the poem. Shabdancha mage nishchitas ek artha dadlela asto. Tala feel kara. naturally creativity will come in your communication. ते म्हणतात ना जसे अंधाराच्या गर्द काळोखातून दिव्य प्रकाशाचे तारका पुंज गोडावावीत आणि रत्नझरी महालांना शिरपेजाचा ताज चढावा, असंख्य किंकाडणाऱ्या गर्दीतून मृत्यूच्या शय्येवर लोढणारा एखादा जीव पुन्हा जिवंत व्हावा आणि विचारावा एक प्रश्न धरतीला, नभाला, चमकत्या ताऱ्याला, वाहत्या वाऱ्याला आणि देहावर मनुष्याचं वेश धारण केलेल्या सापळ्याला सुद्धा, की माणूस म्हणजे कोण असतो? एकच प्रश्न सर्व धरती स्थलांसाठी अजूनही जिवंत असलेला. अगेन द फीलिंग वर्क्स हिअर. सी दॅट वॉज अ सिम्पल पॅरेग्राफ इन मराठी, बट द फीलिंग्स वर्क्स हिअर. The rising and the falling tone of voice, the accent, the clarity of the words, the pronunciation, the meaning behind the words, a sense of universal appeal and a kind of pleasure must be there in your communication. For this, let's go on a journey to the roots of this creativity in communication. The creativity is a part which connects to the soul. It connects with the heart. To create something new and to create something innovative. Kuch to bhi naya hona zaruri hai. Okay, hum bolte hai na ki we get that, we got this thing because again and again, same time we are doing the same things. Hame wahi milta hai jo hum karte hai. Ab itne saalon se hum jo karte aa rahe hai, wahi hame milta rahega. So do something new, create something new. Try to do something special in your life. So creativity is connects with your soul. To create something new and to create something innovative, it's a art of a soul. It's an art of life. And it is necessary to concentrate upon the thing first. It's not easy actually and not too much impossible. Kyunki aap ek jagah pe khud ko concentrate karte ho, ek nayi cheez sikhne ki tayari mein rehte ho, and this is not an actually we can say this is not a easy task, but at all this is not impossible. And yes, it will take some time, no, to understand something new. So for that, what we have to do? Constant practice. So constant practice is needed to achieve or to create something. So the question is, how can we define it? We can define it how can we grow our imagination? How can we deeply imagine the things? Ki hum sochte kya hai, hum imagine kya karte hai? Filhal hum videos pe zyada rehte hain, filhal hum YouTube videos pe zyada rehte hain, internet mobile pe zyada rehte hain, jiske wajah se hamara jo own imaginary power hai wo kahin na kahin kam ho jata hai. Apne own imaginary power ko hame thoda sa badhane ki zarurat hai. After all, we are everything for us, not any machine, not any mobile, not any of the other articles. How you are, how your soul is, that is very important. And how can you beautify it? How can you give a new charm to your life, a new jaise bola jata hai na ki kuch na bhi rahe to hum hamare sath hona zyada zaruri hai. After all, that is very important. So what is creativity? Your ability to create something, to compose something, to give something which is original, which can give a new look to the world, and the world can be follow your footsteps. Okay, jasa manatlya madhur suranna kanthachi sad milali, manatlya madhur suranna kanthachi sad milali ani majha aasmantatli truptateci sandane dukhache parimarjan karun kadhiches mokli zale, marudala jaag ali, spandanatil aashecha udhan pakshi bagh, स्पंदनातील आशेचा उडान पक्षी बघ, त्याच आसमंतात मी कायेच्या सापड्यातून मुक्त केलेला आहे तुझ्याकरिता, तुझी भेट घडावी म्हणून, कारण मला कडून चुकले होते, तू आहेस म्हणून या आघाध विश्वात ज्ञान, सुख आणि प्रेमाचे कोश भंडार कधीच उणे होणार नाहीत. तुझ्या आधारावरचे स्मित याची साक्ष आहे. परमेश्वरा, तू असाच हसत राहा, सुखाने संचार कर. These rivers, streams, and oceans will be washing the sin and pride of the human being. Again, a pure, a pious, a spiritual souls will appear here on your beautiful heaven to spread the knowledge, to spread the love, to spread the humanity. So creativity needs imagination. This is the kind of imagination. So creativity needs imagination. It needs the original ideas to create something. The creative soul gives a new thought to the world. And the world runs on the footsteps of that person who can give a new look, a new outlook to the world. So first, sight is not important. The internal sight is important. Check yourself. Search yourself. Observe yourself. Analyze your soul. Try to analyze what are your virtues, what are your outcome, what are your shortcomings, what are your weaknesses, and accept your weaknesses first. Yes, these are my weaknesses. I have to work on it. Yes. So this is about creativity. It is based on imagination. It is based on your original idea. What you create, what you can give. We are human being, as we know, we are human being. We have five elements. It means we human being made from five elements. A bone, the bones are there. The blood is there. So why there is passivity? Why only to imitate others? Why not create something from our own soul? That's the question, no? Ki hum insaan hai, to hamari, yane hum insaan hai, hum human being hai. Hamare soul ki jaan kaha jati hai? Where is the aliveness of the soul? That's the question. And that's the creativity, what you can create, what you can give to the world, what you can give to yourself. Not about money, not about, I'm not talking about money, not talking about education, but I'm talking about your soul. Where is the beauty of your soul? Which is the thing that you can create? Because every soul is special. Every soul has his own potential power, his own imaginative power, his own fancy, his own ideas. Where is that? Kahan gayi wo? वो उड़ान हर एक के मन में होती है, हर एक के सोल में होती है, बस उसको पहचानो. थोड़ा मोबाइल से बाहर निकलो और खुद खुद के अंदर झांक के देखो. चेक योरसेल्फ. ओके, सो दिस इज अबाउट क्रिएटिविटी. इट इज द यूज ऑफ इमेजिनेशन और ओरिजिनल आइडियाज टू क्रिएट समथिंग इनोवेटिव. एंड क्रिएटिविटी इज द एक्ट ऑफ टर्निंग न्यू इमेजिनेटिव आइडियाज, द फैंसीज इनटू रियलिटी. फर्स्ट वी इमेजिन एंड देन फर्स्ट व्हाट वी डू, फर्स्ट वी इमेजिन. पहले हम कल्पना करते हैं, पहले हम सपने देखना स्टार्ट करते हैं, पहले विजन्स आते हैं, सपने देखते हैं, इमेजिनेशन करते हैं, अरे ऐसा होना चाहिए मेरे लाइफ पे. एंड देन वो इमेजिनेशन हमें इतनी अच्छी लगने लगती है कि हम क्या करते हैं, उसके ऊपर वर्क करना स्टार्ट करते हैं. वी स्टार्ट टू डू द एक्शन ऑन इट. एंड आफ्टर डूइंग एक्शन वी विल गेट द सेम थिंग इन रियालिटी. वही चीज हमें रियालिटी में मिलते. वो बोलते हैं ना, जैसी हमारी सोच होती है वैसे ही हम आगे देखते हैं. मैंने अपने लाइफ में बुरे इंसान कभी नहीं देखे, क्योंकि जब मैं सोचती हूँ तो मैं ये पाती हूँ कि हर एक दुनिया के हर एक इंसान में मुझे भगवान दिखता है. आई फाउंड एवरी वन, ईच एंड एवरी सोल इन माई होम, इन माई सोसाइटी, इन माई कॉलेज. I found each and everyone is pure. Each and everyone is spiritual. I have to take so many good qualities from the people. Virtuous qualities hai logon mein. Bas hum karte kya hai pata hai? The common person always finds the mistakes in someone. Kisi insaan mein hum mistakes pehle dekhte hai. Arre, this is my life, no? This is my body. This is my life. These are my eyes. These are my eyes. These are my ears. What should I listen? What should I see? How should I speak? मैंने क्या बोलना चाहिए ये मैं तय करूंगा. No one try to say me कि कोई gossiping कर रहा है और उससे मैं gossiping सीख रहा हूँ. That's bad. कोई कुछ बुरा बोल रहा है और वो बुरा मैं सुन रहा हूँ. That's bad. कोई कुछ बुरा हमारे सामने सीनरी दिख ही जा रही है, कुछ बुराई. वी नो बिकॉज वी आर ऑन इंटरनेट एंड मोबाइल. बुराई या तो आपको जगह जगह पे मिलेंगी, लेकिन आपको उठाना क्या है, दैट्स डिपेंड ऑन यू. आप क्या उठाने वाले हो, ये बहुत ज्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट है. यस नो मीन्स हाउ कैन यू वॉश ऑल दी थिंग्स विच आर डर्टी इन यू. हाउ कैन यू वॉश ऑल दोज थिंग्स विच आर मिस्टेकेबल in this life. Because kahin na kahin ye bhi nazar aata hai ki yes, there are 25% or 10% people are there who are really spiritual, who are really good, who are really pious, who are really creative, but remain 75% people are just, they are going on their common routine. They are living an ordinary life, and you want to do something extraordinary. If you want to do something extraordinary, then you need this creativity in your life. Okay, so creativity is the act of turning new ideas, the act of turning new imagination into reality. जो आपके अंदर है उसको बाहर निकालो, ठीक है? और पहले तो ये देखो, what is there in your heart, what is there in your soul, what is there in your mind. आपके mind में चल क्या रहा है पहले ये देखो, आपके heart में हो क्या रहा है पहले वो देखो. Check it, analyze it first. This is the chance, because life gives chance only once. लाइफ एक ही बार चांस देती है, और यहाँ पे आपको खुद को संभालना है, खुद को संवारना है, और खुद को ही ऑब्जर्व करना है. फर्स्ट यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व योर सेल्फ, चेक योर सेल्फ, एनालाइज योर सेल्फ, ट्राई टू कलेक्ट द वर्च्यूज ऑफ योर सोल, एंड आस्क योर सेल्फ, वट इज माई स्पेशलिटी, वट आई कैन डू इन माई लाइफ, एंड देन रन ऑन दैट थिंग, डू एक्शन. Not only to sleep in imagination, not only to see the visions, but to do the action on it, and try to make it the reality of your life. ठीक है, जो मन में है उसको बाहर लाना, that is known as creativity. Okay, and that creativity is characterized by the ability to perceive the world in a new ways, to find hidden patterns, to make connections between seemingly related phenomena and to generate the solution. Okay, so try to observe what are the hidden things in you, what are the secrets of your soul, what are the secrets of your heart that can be so special, that can be truthful, that can have an universal appeal. Okay, so I said no, every soul is special, and every soul, what is the speciality that he has, he first have to observe it, he first have to check himself, he first have to analyze it, and after that he has to link those things with the world, he has to do the action on it, and then make it real and try to find out the solutions, because apne andar ki atma ki awaaz agar aap bahar nikalna chahte ho na, to wo time pe aapko problems to bahut jayengi, you have to face the problems a lot. But then you have to overcome from that problem also, and then you have to generate a solution. So this is about creativity. These are the three elements of the creativity. Number one is fluency. Number two is flexibility. And number three is originality. So you might have seen the statues in stone. आपने पत्थर में तराशी हुई मूर्तियां तो देखी होंगी. Yes. So look at them again and see how alive they look, how alive they are. So why this is happening? Because while carving them, the sculptor put his soul into that statues. While carving those things on stones, while carving the statues on stones, the sculptor put his soul into it, and his full dedication gives us a beautiful statue. Even in the marble, even in the stone. Okay, so for this, what that sculptor did, iske liye wo sculptor ne kya kiya tha? He was keep practicing on it. He was very dedicated on it, and he was very honest while he was doing that work. Okay, so three things are very important. Number one, your dedication. The work that you are going to do it with full of dedication. Second thing, keep practice on that thing. Because ऐसा नहीं है कि अचानक एक ही दिन में हम सब कुछ सीख गए और हमें सब कुछ आ गया. Yes, I have so many problems on this computer structure, because ये सारी चीजों से मेरा लेना देना मैंने बहुत दूर रखा है, जिसके वजह से ये सारी चीजें सीखने में मुझे थोड़ा टाइम लग रहा है. But I am still on practicing, no? So I will do it. One day I will do it. So I know this. So वो जो sculpture है वो पत्थर में जब मूर्तियां तराशता है तो वो टाइम पे कौन सी चीजों की तरफ वो ध्यान देता है, कौन से काम वो करता है? सबसे पहले तो अपना full of dedication वो देता है. So whatever the work you have to do for the creativity, you first have to dedicate yourself fully on that work. Second thing, that sculpture is keep on practicing. You also have to keep on practicing when you have to do something beautiful in your life. something good in your life. And the sculptor was also very honest while he was doing that work. So you also have to be very honest when you are going to do any type of work in your life. ठीक है, अपनी life में कुछ करना चाहते हो तो आपको क्या करना पड़ेगा, honest तो रहना पड़ेगा, dedication भी देना पड़ेगा और साथ ही साथ आपको constantly practice करनी होगी. और आपको पता है कि ये आप नहीं करोगे तो आप सिर्फ laziness करोगे. अगर ये नहीं करते हो तो आप में लेजीनेस बढ़ते जाएगा और आपके साथ में जो चल रहा है वो आपसे आगे चला जाएगा, आप पीछे रह जाओगे. आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द कॉम्पिटिशन, दैट यहाँ पे स्पर्धा कॉम्पिटिशन की बात मैं नहीं कर रही हूँ, बट द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग दैट दिस इज द राइट ऑफ एवरी सोल टू गिव द चांस टू हिमसेल्फ और हरसेल्फ. हर एक सोल, हर एक जीव जब यहाँ पे आता है, जन्म लेता है, तो उसका वो चांस, पहला वो हक बनता है वो खुद को तराशे, खुद को वो देखे, खुद को वो समझे. नो योर सेल्फ बेटर. यस, सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू बी डेडिकेटेड, यू हैव टू बी कीप ऑन प्रैक्टिस ऑन दैट थिंग, you have to be honest. ये तीन काम करोगे तो आपको अगली तीन काम, तीन चीजें मिलेंगी. पहला है fluency, second flexibility, and the third one is originality. Okay, so while doing that work, that sculptor had his concentration on only one thing, and that one thing was the stone. His aim was clear. He had only one motive and his eye had fixed upon the stone, and therefore he could carve the statue on that stone. And it's not an easy task, no? So, आपको तो वो करना नहीं है, आपको थोड़ी ना पत्थर में मूर्ति को तराशना है, आपको सिर्फ खुद को तराशना है. ठीक है, आपको आपकी बॉडी से आपके सोल को थोड़ा सा बाहर निकाल के देखो कि मैं कैसा दिखता हूँ. Ask yourself how you are. स्वतःला कधी प्रश्न विचारावं, म्हणा तू कसा आहेस, तू बरा आहेस ना, या जगात जगताना तुला काही त्रास तर होत नाही ना. आस्क युअर सेल्फ. ओके, सो मन को थोडा सा कभी कभार बहलाना भी पडता है, डू इट. ओके, सो इट विल गिव यू एन इमेंस कॉन्फिडन्स अँड अ पोटेन्शियल एनर्जी विल बी देअर इफ यू विल कॉन्स्टंटली टॉकिंग टू युअर सेल्फ. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट थिंग, so same thing that you have to do with the creativity here, and it's a human soul power. It's need practice to awaken this soul. Kyunki ekdam se soul jagta nahi hai. Jab hame dukh hota hai na to tabhi hum ye sochte hain, tabhi hum paate hain ki humme soul naam ki ek cheez hai, hamare andar hriday naam ki ek cheez hai, ye hum tab paate hain jab hame dukh hota hai. But most of the time you have to analyze yourself, ask yourself. Okay. ते म्हणतात ना, स्वतःच्या अंतर्मनातली स्पंदन स्वतःला जाणवली पाहिजे, तरच जगण्याचा काय मिळतो, आधार मिळतो. जेव्हा कुणी नसतं तेव्हा स्वतःची स्पंदन स्वतःच्या जवळी असतात, स्वतःच्या ओळखीला असतात, स्वतःच्या समीप असतात, आणि हा आधार काही कमी नसतो. सो हियर द सेम थिंग हॅपन्ड विथ द क्रिएटिव्हिटी, अँड एव्हरी सोल इज स्पेशल. आय constantly will say the same and same things, that every soul is special. It needs practice to awaken itself. Every soul will need the practice to awaken itself, and for this you also have to keep practice. So be honest, ask yourself what is your own potential, ask yourself what is your own what are your own ideas, what is your imagination, what is your dream, what do you want to become, and put all your efforts on that side. So creativity in communication needs fluency. Agar hum baat karte creativity, communication mein creativity ki baat karte hain. So if we think about the creativity in the communication, that time you will need those three important things. Number one, fluency. Number two, flexibility. And number three, originality. Okay, so a creative mind always open all the possibilities, and always confident, and always courageous to investigate the new ideas and the new thoughts. Okay, in a part of communication, it's need fluency. It needs fluency. A fluent speaker always means a fluent speaker has a great impact on others, and he can express his thoughts, ideas openly. Okay, so means actually he always is open-minded. The person who is fluent, who is flexible, he always has his originality. And that's why he is always open-minded. So a fluent speaker has a great impact on others. Uska impact baki logo pe bahut zyada padta hai. Kyun? Kyunki usme ye teen cheeze hoti hai. He can express his thoughts. He can express his ideas openly. Okay. So maybe there are hundreds of people in front of him, or hundreds of, or thousands or lakhs of people sat around him. He will be open-minded. Why? Because he is clear in himself. Apne man mein wo clear hai. He knew what is the truth of himself. Uska khud ka truth kya hai, wo usko samajh mein aa gaya. And that's why he become open-minded personality. Yes, no? So see, there are three photos which I have pasted here. Sindhutai Sapkar, my personal favorite. Second one, Malala Yousafzai. And the third one is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. All these three people are the great names. And all those three people are the great thinkers who have always been honest in their life, truthful in their life, self-motivated, and had a great vision of their life. Yes, and their thoughts are very, very creative. If you will see the quotes of those people, aaj hi aap search kijiye inke quotes. So the quotes and the thoughts of those people are very, very creative, very, very, very spiritual, at the same time, very potential. And why those things happened with them? Because they had the originality. Ye originality unme thi, ye fluency unme aayi, ye flexibility unme aayi. Why? Due to the dedication, because of the hard work, because of their dedication, because of their honesty. So do those things, you will see that there will be a change in yourself also. एक मिनट ओके नाउ सी द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ क्रिएटिव माइंड व्हाट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ क्रिएटिव माइंड अ क्रिएटिव माइंड कैन नॉट स्टॉप इन वन प्लेस एंड अ क्रिएटिव माइंड कैन नॉट स्टॉप इन पास्ट ही ऑलवेज लिव्स इन प्रेजेंट बिकॉज ही इज ऑलवेज सर्चिंग द रेज ऑफ लाइट विच कैन गिव an inner beauty his soul. हमेशा एक सत्य की तलाश उसको होती है, हमेशा एक सच्चाई की तलाश उसे होती है. And he always observes himself, he is always searching himself, not others a lot, no? So a creative mind cannot stop in one place and he is always searching the rays of light, the rays of enlightenment for his soul, for the inner beauty of his soul. And therefore he has to be present rather than to cry in the past. Na? पास्ट में रोने में क्या बचा है लिव इन प्रेजेंट प्रेजेंट इज वेरी ब्यूटीफुल सो द क्रिएटिव माइंड जो होता है वो हमेशा वैसा ही होता है उसमें वो एक इलैबोरेटिव जो थिंग होती है वो अच्छी होती है वो ज्यादा होती है एंड देयरफॉर ही इज ऑलवेज लिविंग इन द पास्ट के ही ऑलवेज लिव इन पास्ट एंड ही इज नॉट जस्ट सीट अलोन एंड क्राई टू सीट इन अ कॉर्नर एंड टू क्राई दैट व्हाट हैपेंस विद माय लाइफ सो डोंट डू दैट थिंग एंड डोंट मींस अ नेगेटिव अप्रोच जो है वो लाइफ में नहीं होना चाहिए ऑलवेज बी एक्टिव ऑलवेज बी पॉजिटिव दैट पॉजिटिविटी विल गिव यू अ न्यू पोटेंशियल टू लिव द लाइफ यस सो ऑब्स्टिकल विल कम इन योर लाइफ बट द ऑब्स्टिकल विल कम in your life to motivate you, to give you a strength, to give you an energy. If there will be no obstacle in your life, then there will be no motivation, there will be no strength, and your life will be lazy. And no one in this world want to be a passive or lazy person. Everyone wants that I should be there on the stage. Someone should be clap for me. Yes, no? So, agar ye chahte ho, to karna to padega. Have to do something. Theek hai, baithe baithe to kuch milta nahi hai. See, what are the characteristics of a creative mind? Number one, elaboration, novelty. Number two. Number three, originality, same thing. Number four, divergent thinking. So here, what is meant by elaboration? Elaboration means a creative mind can synthesize the complex ideas. Can synthesize the complex ideas means those ideas which are very complicated, he can make them simple. Yes, so creative mind की ये पहली खासियत होती है कि वो हमेशा क्या कर सकता है elaborate कर सकता है describe कर सकता है he has that descriptive attitude and that's why he can explain it in a very easy manner. So a creative mind can synthesize the complex ideas and he can elaborate it also. Then novelty means a quality of being new, a quality of being original, a quality of being unusual, जो अब तक कुछ हुआ नहीं है, ऐसा कुछ नया करना. Yes, to do something special, to do something new. ठीक है, so being means a quality of being new, a quality of being original and something special, that is known as novelty. Third one is divergent thinking. Divergent thinking, a creative mind or a creative soul can handle the problem by exploring many possible solutions. So how a creative mind is, what is this divergent thinking? Divergent thinking means agar ek samasya hai, ek problem hai, aur us problem se bahar nikalna hai, तो एक क्रिएटिव माइंड क्या करेगा, उस प्रॉब्लम से बाहर निकलने के 10 से ज्यादा तरीके वो ढूंढ लेगा. ही विल फाइंड आउट 10 और हंड्रेड्स ऑफ सॉल्यूशन टू ओवरकम फ्रॉम द सिचुएशन एंड दैट इज द क्रिएटिविटी ऑफ द माइंड. ओके, डाइवर्जेंट थिंकिंग. डाइवर्जेंट थिंकिंग यानी ऐसा नहीं है कि एक प्रॉब्लम है तो बस उसी प्रॉब्लम में, उसी चिंता में खुद को डुबाए रखो. To try to overcome from it, okay. And creative mind is always sharp, okay. And that's why a creative soul can handle the problem by exploring many possible solutions. And he can solve the problem solve the problem by more than one approach, by more than one solution. So there can be many solution for such problems. Okay, just like take the example of divergent thinking. No, means there are means varieties of things can be handled by a person. Is there originality is always there in the person who has a creative mind. Just like take the example of Girish Karnad. Now, who is Girish Karnad? Girish Karnad is one of the best writer in Indian literature. He was used to write in English language and in Kannada language also. And he was very well knew the Marathi language also. Now see how he had a command on the most important languages. So number one, he was new, he was very well known about English language, then Marathi language as well as Kannada language. And Girish Karnad was born in 19 May 1939 and he was died in 2019. So he was an Indian actor, Girish Karnad. You might see the movie Ek Tha Tiger. So he was there in that movie also. So he was an Indian actor, the film director. He was a Kannada writer. He was a playwright. He was a Jnanpith awardee also. So those are the things. Means multiple tasks has been handled by one person. Ek insan ek se zyada task kya kar sakta hai, handle kar sakta hai. The person who born in 1939, who died in 2019, and with his lifespan, he achieved those things. Okay, so he was an Indian actor, he was a film director, he was a Kannada writer, he was a playwright, he was a Jnanpith awardee. Okay, who was predominantly worked in the South Indian cinema and the Bollywood cinema also. His Hayavadana is very famous. And his rise as a playwright in 1960s marked the coming of the age of the modern Indian playwrights in Kannada. So just as Badal Sarkar did in Bengali, just like Vijay Tendulkar did in Marathi writing, just like Mohan Rakesh in Hindi writing, as usual, the person Girish Karnad, who was also awarded with Jnanpith, he was awarded the highest awards like Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan. So why so? Because the person, उसको पता है कि उसका life span क्या है, लेकिन उतने यानी उसको life span जो होता है, हमें पता रहता है कि 100 के ऊपर तो हम जाने वाले हैं नहीं, 70 के बाद हमारी life क्या होने वाली है, we know it very well. Yes, क्योंकि above 60 के लोगों को हमने देखा है. So see what is the life span, what is this life? अगर इतनी सी life है तो इतने से life में थोड़ा सा खुल के जियो, खुद को बंद करके नहीं रखना. पंछी किसे कहेंगे, जो उड़ान भरता है. यस, दैट इज नोन एज अ बर्ड हु कैन स्प्रेड हिज विंग्स. यू ऑल्सो हैव टू स्प्रेड योर विंग्स. यू ऑल्सो हैव टू एनालाइज योर सेल्फ. ओके, सो ट्राई टू फ्लाई, नॉट टू बी इन अ वन प्लेस. ओके, ट्राई टू फ्लाई मीन्स टू ऑब्जर्व योर सेल्फ, टू जनरेट योर ओन थॉट्स, टू जनरेट योर ओन आइडियाज. Where are your imagination? That is my question to all of you. Where are your imagination? You are living in this practical world, no? ये practical world है जिसमें आप जी रहे हो. आपकी imagination कहाँ गई? आपके ideas कहाँ गए? आपकी fancy कहाँ है? You know very well what is the modern world. You know very well what is the fashion, but you don't know what is passion. That's the question, no? हमें फैशन पता है, हम पैशन भूल चुके हैं. हमें किसी के साथ कैसे बात करना है ये समझ में नहीं आता. कैसे हैं हम? We don't know that how should we speak to one another. We are here to maintain the relations. We are here to understand someone. We are here to listen someone. We are here to observe the world. And we are here to put your speciality in that world. तो ना हम अपने रहते हैं और ना हम किसी के रहते हैं. हम बीच में ही कहीं लटक रहे होते हैं. And that's the problem. That should not be happening. Yes, because life span जो है हमें पता नहीं. Life span हमें पता है कि कहाँ तक है. लेकिन उतने life span में हम इतने सारी चीजें achieve कर पाएंगे या नहीं, ये question है. अगर नहीं इतनी कर पाते तो एक चीज तो भी अपने life में हमने क्या करनी चाहिए, achieve करनी चाहिए, जो हमें हमारी speciality दिखाए, जो हमारा यानी लोगों का हमारे तरफ देखने का आउटलुक बदल दे. यस, कि हमारे मेरी तरफ अगर किसी ने देखना चाहिए तो कौन सी नजर से देखना चाहिए. तो मैं खड़ी कहाँ हूँ, दैट्स अ क्वेश्चन. पहले तो ये है कि मैं खड़ी कहाँ हूँ, मेरी जगह कहाँ है, मैंने कहाँ होना चाहिए, मैंने कहाँ होना चाहिए था. यस, सो ऑब्जर्व दैट थिंग. सो दोज आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ क्रिएटिव माइंड: एलैबोरेशन, नॉवेल्टी, originality, divergent thinking. Okay, so first example that I had taken here, that was Girish Karnad, who was an Indian actor, film director, Kannada writer, playwright, as well as a Jnanpith awardee, Padma Shri awardee, Padma Bhushan awardee. Wow, multitasking work, multi talented personality. Okay, the second example that I would like to tell you, that is Rabindranath Tagore. Now, who was Rabindranath Tagore? Rabindranath Tagore is also known as Rabindranath Thakur, and he was born in 1861. He died in 1941. He was an Indian polymath. He was an Indian poet. He was an Indian writer. He was an Indian playwright. He was an Indian composer. He was an Indian philosopher. He was a social reformer, and he was a very good painter also. See, multiple tasks in one's life. Ek life mein itne sare tasks. Yes, poet, writer, playwright, composer, philosopher, social reformer, painter. Aur hum jaise the waise hain. Hamari step abhi to start hui hai. Dekho, aapke piche jitne log the, jo past mein the, unhone kya kar dikhaya. Aur aapko abhi karna kya hai. So observe those things. So those are the qualities of a creative mind. Ye sari ek creative mind ki quality hoti hai. Rabindranath Tagore was a writer who used to write in Bengali language, and then he also translated his work in English language. Okay, so he was he reshaped the Bengali literature. He reshaped the Bengali music. He reshaped the Indian arts. That type of personality was he. Very well know about Sachin Pidgaonkar. Sachin Pidgaonkar is also a multi-talented personality. He is an Indian film and television actor. He is a good director. He is a good singer as well as a producer also. And he is a good dancer also. So those are the things that always happened. See the next example, my personal favorite, the tragedy queen in Indian cinema. An Indian actress whose name is Meena Kumari, and she was a good actor as well as she was a good poet also, who worked in Hindi films. So she was active between 1939 to 1972, and she was historically incomparable actress in Hindi cinema. So those are the things that a creative mind can do. Creative mind jo hai wo ek jagah shant nahi baithta. It cannot stop in one place. It always wants something something new. He always wants to create something. Okay, and there is always a thought in his mind that this is my birth. What I can give to this generation? Yes, no. Because we are here not to take, but we also have to. We also have to give. हमें सिर्फ लेना नहीं है, हमें एक दिन ऐसा आएगा कि हमें देना भी है. तो देने के लिए हमने क्या लिया है ये ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट है. जो आप लोगे वही आप दोगे. सो पहले ये ऑब्जर्व कीजिए कि आप क्या ले रहे हैं, कौन सी चीजें आप ले रहे हैं, कौन सी चीजों का आप आदान कर रहे हैं, जिन चीजों का आप आदान करोगे नेक्स्ट जनरेशन को आप उसी चीजों का प्रदान करोगे. सो दिस इज अबाउट द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ अ क्रिएटिव माइंड. नाउ नेक्स्ट थिंग इज कम्युनिकेशन. व्हाट इज मीन बाय कम्युनिकेशन? सी, कम्युनिकेशन इज एक्चुअली अ लैटिन वर्ड एंड इट इज डिराइव फ्रॉम कम्युनिस. It means common, it means sharing. So here communication means sharing or exchanging of the information by speaking, by writing or using some other medium. ठीक है, एक तो communication क्या है, what I am communicate with you and you are silent, that is not that is one part of communication. But at the same time writing, because I am here, I am saying something here, some of the students may be write down those things. Kuch students aise honge ki jo points ko write down kar rahe honge. So writing is also a kind of communication. Okay, you are speaking, you are writing, you are listening. I am speaking, you are listening, your listening is also a kind of communication. So communication is the act of giving, receiving and sharing information. In other words, talking or writing and listening or reading. Those are the things which are coming in communication. So if you can communicate skillfully, you can work miracle. Yes, ordinary people communicates in day to day life, to unke life mein jo hai wahi chal raha hai. But if you can communicate skillfully, not only the communication, no, because everyone can do communication. Isliye communication nahi hai, apne topic ka naam hi kya hai, creativity in communication. Communication is a simple task that you do everyday life. Okay, you are speaking, you are listening, you are writing. Okay, but those things, if you will do dedicatedly, if you will give your efforts on all those things, your writing, अपने writing के ऊपर देखना जरा, आपकी writing कैसी है. आपकी writing आपके मन का आईना होती है. आपकी writing से आपकी मन की छवि दिखने लगती है. तो अपनी writing को पहले observe तो कीजिए, कैसी writing करते हैं आप. Check your writing first. So your writing, work on it if it is not good. आपकी हर एक बात कैसी होनी चाहिए? Special होनी चाहिए, अलग होनी चाहिए, बाकी लोगों से अलग होनी चाहिए. ठीक है, there should be an extraordinary quality in you that can give you a chance to go ahead. एक ऐसी extraordinary quality आप में होनी चाहिए कि जो आपको एक chance दे आगे बढ़ने का. तो आप ढूंढिए कि आप में वो एक्स्ट्राऑर्डिनरी क्वालिटी कौन सी है. सो दिस कम्युनिकेशन मींस क्रिएटिविटी इन कम्युनिकेशन कम्स आफ्टर अ गुड टॉकिंग, गुड राइटिंग, गुड लिसनिंग एंड गुड रीडिंग. सो इफ यू कैन कम्युनिकेट, नॉट ओनली टू कम्युनिकेट, नो, इफ यू कैन कम्युनिकेट स्किलफुली, यू कैन वर्क मिराकल इन दिस वर्ल्ड. सो हियर कम्युनिकेशन इज अ लैटिन वर्ड एंड इट इज डिराइव फ्रॉम द कम्युनिस्ट. What is mean by communist? Communist means common, to share something, share your ideas, express your ideas. Okay, and it is a process of transforming the information. So now, what you transform, that is also a question. Transforming information है, share करना है, ideas share करने हैं. हम कौन से ideas share कर रहे हैं? That's a question. Yes, no. हम क्या share करते हैं? Means if we say that this communication is known as a transformation, the question is what you transform, what are you sharing? That is very important, because what we give return to us. Already I said, what you give return to us, and therefore think first and then utter the word. So the communication skills help us to understand others. We can share our thoughts, we can share our ideas, our feelings efficiently to the others. And all living things can communicate with each other through their language, through the symbols or the movement. Okay, so first listen their language, first feel their movement, try to grasp the symbols with their complete sense, then go to the laps of the nature, feels the cool breeze. Let us make our heart, mind, soul open to know itself well. अपने मन को पहले जानिए, अपने मन को लिसन करना पहले सीखिए, सुनना. सबसे पहले क्या सुनना? अपनी मन की आवाज सुनना. Yes, so see the reflection of your soul in the matter of things. Yes, and analyze your own speciality. Start to communicate the world through your action. आपके एक्शन से आप वर्ल्ड के साथ क्या करते हो बाद में कम्युनिकेट करते हो. तो इसीलिए सबसे पहले आपका आपके लिए इम्पोर्टेंट चीज कौन सी बन जाती है, सुनना. व्हाट आई लिसन दैट विल इम्पैक्ट मोर ऑन मी. ओके, सो माय लिसनिंग क्वालिटी शुड बी गुड. क्या मैं सुन रहा हूँ, कितने एक्टिवली मैं सुन रही हूँ, दैट्स अगेन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सो फॉर दिस योर आउटर आई साइट विल नॉट वर्क. अगर ये आप करना चाहते हो, अगर आप लिसन कर रहे हो तो ये ठीक है, लेकिन एक्टिवली लिसनिंग कर रहे हो तो फिर आपको क्या करना होगा, आपके आई साइट वहां पे काम नहीं करेंगे, इंटरनल आई साइट को जगाना होगा वो साइट वो टाइम पे. सो फॉर दिस योर आउटर आई साइट विल नॉट वर्क, बट यू नीड टू ओपन द इंटरनल साइट टू सी द आइडियल थीम्स इन द वर्ल्ड, टू सी द आइडियल विजन्स. ओके, सो नाउ यू थिंक व्हाट काइंड ऑफ कम्युनिकेटर यू वॉन्ट टू बी. एंड अ कॉमन वन means किस तरीके का कम्युनिकेटर आप बनना चाहते हो. यू वॉन्ट टू बी अ कॉमन कम्युनिकेटर, यू वॉन्ट टू बी अ कॉमन वन हु डेली वरीज एंड मीन्स ही हैज सो मेनी क्वेरीज, डेली वरीज एंड क्वारल्स विद अदर्स. और डू यू वॉन्ट टू बी दैट टाइप ऑफ कम्युनिकेटर हु इज ऑलवेज क्रिएटिव, हु कैन हेल्प टू अदर, यस, हु कैन गिव प्लेजर टू एनी वन, जो किसी को आनंद दे सकता है, जो किसी के चेहरे पे मुस्कान ला सकता है. ऐसा कम्युनिकेशन करो ना, वरना करते ही क्यों हो, दैट्स अ क्वेश्चन नो. सो अपने आप में भी खुद को भी एक तरीके से खुद को भी क्वारलिंग में डाल देना, वरीज में डाल देना, और दूसरों के साथ भी वैसा ही करना, ना खुद जीना ना किसी और को जीने देना, व्हाट टाइप ऑफ लाइफ इज दिस. सो कम्युनिकेट विद अदर्स टू फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ऑब्जर्व योर सेल्फ. आप खुद को देखेंगे, खुद को सुनेंगे तो आप में कुछ ऐसी चीजें मिलेंगे जिसकी यूनिवर्सल वैल्यू है. और जो यूनिवर्सल वैल्यू की कुछ ऐसे टिप्स, कुछ ऐसे आइडियाज, कुछ ऐसे थॉट्स आप में मिलेंगे, वही थॉट्स आप शेयर करना सीखिए. तो उससे क्या हो जाएगा, आपके इर्द गिर्द का जो एटमोस्फियर जो है, आपके इर्द गिर्द का जो वातावरण है ना, वो बहुत ही ज्यादा अच्छा रहेगा. इट विल बी हैप्पी. सो ये तो पहले ध्यान में रखना है कि कैसा कम्युनिकेटर आप बनना चाहते हैं. कम्युनिकेशन इज अ काइंड मींस इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ गिव एंड टेक प्रोसेस एक्चुअली. एंड बट इफ यू कैन कम्युनिकेट स्किलफुली, कम्युनिकेट जो है वो एक तरीके का गिव एंड टेक प्रोसेस है, लेकिन वही कम्युनिकेशन अगर आप स्किलफुली करते हो तो आप कुछ अलग करोगे, आप कुछ स्पेशल करोगे, यू विल डू समथिंग स्पेशल, समथिंग विल बी विच विल बी ओरिजिनल, विच विल बी नेचुरल, एट द सेम टाइम इट विल बी स्पेशल, इट विल वर्क वंडर्स इन दिस वर्ल्ड. नेक्स्ट, who is a good communicator? We have two ears and we have one tongue, so that we would listen more and talk less. लेकिन मुझे ऐसा लगता है मेरे से अच्छे तो आप हो फिर, क्योंकि हमें दो कान दिए हैं तो हमें सुनना ज्यादा चाहिए, एक टंग दी है तो बोलना कम चाहिए. लेकिन हालांकि आप तो बोल नहीं रहे हो, I am talking a lot, so you are better than me, no? So we have two ears and we have one tongue, so that we would listen more and talk less. And that's why that is the first quality of a good communicator. Listen carefully, then speak or write clearly. अच्छे से सुनोगे, carefully सुनोगे, तो अच्छे से बोलोगे, अच्छे से लिखोगे, ठीक है? And then respect different opinions. That's again very important. So God has given us two ears to listen and only one tongue to speak. So the first step to earn the knowledge or to know any method is to listen carefully. What should we listen? That's a question. Hame kya sunna chahiye? Listen the silent music. Then listen the voice of nature. Listen the poems. Listen the interviews of ideal personalities. I remember a poem that was written by Kavi Harish Gaikwad. And there are only four lines that I remembered now. Mugdhateza janu arasa tu khudakada hasashi gali. Mugdhateza janu arasa tu khudakada hasashi gali. Tava mazabhase surya nabhavara sodat ase lali. What a charm is there in those lines. मीन्स सिंगल फोर लाइन्स है, लेकिन उन चार लाइन्स की खूबसूरती इतनी अच्छी है, लेकिन क्या करें, आपका आपकी डिक्शनरी में जो मराठी के वर्ड्स है वो बहुत ही कम होते जा रहे हैं ना, हमारे मराठी में इंग्लिश जो मिक्स होती आ रही है और हमारी इंग्लिश में थोड़ी थोड़ी हिंदी भी, जैसे आपके लिए अभी हमें भी वैसा बनना पड़ रहा है ना, बायलिंग्विस्ट बनना पड़ रहा है अभी हम. सो व्हाट आर द लाइन्स? मुग्ध देसा जणू आरसा तू खुदगण हसशी गाली, तव मज भासे सूर्य न भावर सोडत असे लाली. सो दोज आर वेरी चार्मिंग लाइन्स रिटन बाय एच के गायकवाड 17 इयर्स बिफोर. सो दिस इज अबाउट द गुड क्वालिटी ऑफ अ कम्युनिकेटर. ओके, सो हु इज अ गुड कम्युनिकेटर? द फर्स्ट थिंग that he have to listen carefully. Second, he has to speak or write clearly. And the third thing, respect different opinions. That's again very important. After listening carefully, you will be able to know what to speak and how to speak. And after listening, you have to work on your own thoughts. The clarity of your pronunciation is very important. एंड क्योंकि जब हम अच्छे से सुनते हैं तो फिर बोलते वक्त हमें कौन सी चीज़ के ऊपर ध्यान देना पड़ता है? अपने वर्ड्स पे, अपने प्रोनंसिएशन पे. ठीक है, सो दैट्स अगेन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. आफ्टर लिसनिंग यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन योर थॉट्स, आफ्टर लिसनिंग यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन योर प्रोनंसिएशन, आफ्टर लिसनिंग यू हैव टू वर्क ऑन द क्लैरिटी ऑफ द वर्ड्स. यस, एंड नेक्स्ट यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व योर वॉइस ऑल्सो. You know, you might see the waves in the ocean. अब tone का जो rise and fall जो होता है वो हम देखते हैं. You might see the waves in the oceans. So आपकी जो आवाज़ है ना कुछ वैसे होनी चाहिए. जो समुंदर में जो लहरें उठती हैं ना उनकी उनकी आवाज़ आपने सुनी होगी. Up and down होती है वो लहरें. So that should be the quality in our tone also. So observe the nature a lot. नेचर ही आपको बहुत कुछ सिखाएगा. नेचर इज द ग्रेटेस्ट मास्टर इन द वर्ल्ड, इज द ग्रेटेस्ट टीचर इन द वर्ल्ड. ही विल टीच यू, द नेचर विल टीच यू मोस्ट डायनामिक थिंग्स इन योर लाइफ. ओके, दैट कैन मोटिवेट टू योर इन योर लाइफ. टाइप्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, द फर्स्ट वन इज वर्बल कम्युनिकेशन. Second is non-verbal communication. Third one is written communication. Fourth is listening. Fifth one is visual. So in communication, not only to talk, but the other things are also there. Verbal communication, where we are using words. Just I am doing the communication with you. That is my verbal communication. I am using words to communicate my thoughts with you. Second one is known as non-verbal communication. What is meant by non-verbal communication? Non-verbal communication means where you are not using the words, where your body languages work a lot. Your eye contact, your eyebrows, आपके जो eyebrows जो है up and down होते हैं, जो हलचल होती है आपके eyebrows में, that works a lot. The movement of your hands, the proximity, your body posture, most important thing, how you stand, how you sit, how your face expression. There should be a smile, always there should be a smile on your face. Those are the things included in the non-verbal communication. So you not only have to work on your verbal communication, but at the same time you have to work on your non-verbal communication. The dressing style is also here in non-verbal communication. Next is written communication. Most of the time, some of the students are maintaining their diaries, no? And in diary, they are maintaining their diary writing. They are preparing the notes for competitive examinations also. So for that, the written type material is also known as a communication. Next one is listening. What you listen impact a lot on your personality. So listen those things which are able to motivate you. Okay, ऐसी चीजें सुनिए कि जो आपको motivate करे आगे बढ़ने के लिए, ना कि पीछे रहने के लिए. ठीक है, आपको जो lazy बना रही है ऐसी चीजें आप मत कीजिए, ऐसा कुछ मत सुनिए. Because you know that means every special element in the world is only gets once. एक स्पेशल एलिमेंट जो हमें वर्ल्ड में मिलता है, एक ही बार मिलता है, तो इसीलिए हर एक अपने मन की हर एक स्पेशलिटी को जानने की कोशिश कीजिए. ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड योर सेल्फ. यस. देन विजुअल कम्युनिकेशन. विजुअल कम्युनिकेशन मीन्स वॉट यू वॉच फ्रॉम योर आईज. दोज थिंग्स आर ऑल्सो इम्पैक्ट ऑन यू. सो आई नो दैट यू आर द स्टूडेंट्स अबाउ 17. And you have means always you feel so many different things in the life and बहुत सारी ऐसी चीजें हैं अपने life में कि आप बहुत सारी चीजें ऐसे देखते रहते हो जो नहीं देखना चाहिए. So try to remove those sights, those scenes which are obscene, which are means जिसका mental effect बहुत ज़्यादा गहरा होता है, कभी कभार बहुत ही ज़्यादा बुरा होता है. तो कुछ ऐसी चीजें देखिए कि जिससे आप में मॉरालिटी रहे, जिससे आप एक मॉरल स्टूडेंट बनो, जिससे आपको ये पता चले कि यहाँ पे मुझे करना क्या है. इस दुनिया में अगर मैं आया हूँ तो यहाँ पे व्हाट आई हैव टू डू फॉर माई सेल्फ, व्हाट आई हैव टू डू फॉर माई सोसाइटी, व्हाट आई हैव टू डू फॉर माई फैमिली, व्हाट आई हैव टू डू माई कंट्री, व्हाट अल्टीमेटली आई कैन डू फॉर माई वर्ल्ड. So those are very important things. So work on those things, the verbal communication, non-verbal communication, written communication, your listening skills, and visual. Means what you see. How you develop that skill? First thing, active listening. See the painting, the drawing, or the picture of the personality who is Sumedh Mudgalkar from Radha Krishna. See, all those things, all those factors are there. How to develop this skill, how to develop the creativity in communication. So first one is active listening. So see the character of Radha Krishna. He, whenever anyone is going to talk with him, or Radha is going to talk with him, or Rukmini is going to talk with him, at that time he is very silent. He, at that time he became a very active listener. Yes, then the body language. Yes, there should be always a smile on the face. You can see on the picture. The emotional intelligence also there. Tone of voice, then clarity, small talk, empathy, respect, open-minded, ask good questions, and confidence. Those are the most important things that will make you a good communicator. Yes, so active listening is very important. You should have to be an active listener, not a passive one. Body language, again an important factor to develop the listening skill. A creative listening, a creative skill in communication, creativity in communication. Third important thing is emotional intelligence. Yes, that's very important. Next, tone of voice. Rise and fall of voice, the accent, the intonation, that is very important in the tone of voice. Then clarity, there should be a clarity. So clarity ke liye sabse to aapko sabse pehle apne aap se clear karna hoga ki what is my aim, what is my objective, am I truthful or not, and is there any clarity in me or not. And then if all those things will good, then definitely the clarity will come in your communication. स्मॉल टॉक, बात कम करना है, सुनना ज्यादा है. एम्पैथी, देन रिस्पेक्ट, देन ओपन माइंडेड, एंड देन आस्क गुड क्वेश्चंस. दैट्स अगेन इम्पॉर्टेंट. कुछ लोग होते हैं कि जब कम्युनिकेशन में आते हैं तो एक से एक ज्यादा से ज्यादा क्वेश्चन ही पूछते रहते हैं. दे आर ऑलवेज गोइंग टू आस्क द क्वेश्चंस एंड क्वेश्चंस एंड क्वेश्चन अगेन एंड अगेन, रिपीटिंग द क्वेश्चंस. सो दोज थिंग इज नोन एज अ बैड कम्युनिकेशन. दोज फैक्टर्स कैन कम इन द बैड कम्युनिकेशन. Confidence, yes, this is very important to develop the skill in communication. Next, how should I start? अगर मुझे अपने communication को अच्छा, creativity मेरी communication में होनी चाहिए, तो मैंने कैसे करना चाहिए? Start reading languages. सबसे पहले आपको क्या करना चाहिए? Languages को पढ़ना start करो. Start reading languages, start reading literature. क्या पढ़े फिर हम? Wings of Fire by Abdul Kalam. क्या पढ़े? गीतांजलि बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर. नल दमयंती संवाद बाय रघुनाथ पंडित. ययाति बाय वी स खांडेकर. दोज आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. विंग्स ऑफ फायर ऑल्सो इन मराठी अग्निपंख बाय एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम. दोज आर वेरी ब्यूटिफुल टेक्स इन द लैंग्वेजेस. ओके, सो इन लिटरेचर यू कैन मीन्स रीड दोज थिंग्स. सो दैट विल डेवलप योर ओन डिक्शनरी, वो आपके खुद की डिक्शनरी में सहायता करेंगे, दैट विल हेल्प यू टू मेंटेन योर ओन डिक्शनरी. सो स्टार्ट रीडिंग लैंग्वेजेस, लैंग्वेजेस को पढ़िए. लैंग्वेजेस पढ़ेंगे तो क्या होगा, लैंग्वेजेस क्या करती हैं, इमोशंस को अटैच करती है. लैंग्वेजेस आर ऑलवेज डील्स विद योर इमोशंस, एंड हमारी इमोशंस से अटैच करते करते लैंग्वेज हमें कहाँ से कहाँ तक लेके जाती है. सो ऑलवेज लैंग्वेजेस डील्स विद द इमोशंस, एंड बाई डीलिंग विद आर इमोशंस it gives you a moral thing in your life. It gives a moral thing which works miracle in you. एक ऐसी moral thing वो हमें languages दे जाती है कि जो हमें एक miraculous work करती है. So एक potential energy हमें भर देती है. So first you have to start with the reading of the languages. I have a paragraph for you. So this is the paragraph which again has been written by Harish Gaikwad. The paragraph is, रंगभूमीवर आरूढ झालेल्या सर्व रंग देवतांनो, माझे तुम्हाला आव्हान आहे. तीर रत्नाच्या खाणी भरलेल्या त्या कुबेराला देखील कदाचित हा अर्थ कधीच कळला नसेल. आंतरिक हृदयाचा जो तुम्ही या रंगभूमीवर मला चित्ररूपाने दाखविला, चित्रसेनासारखी ती तृप्तता तुमच्यात कुठून बरे आली? नटरंग का बोलका झाला? मी बघितलेला तो चंद्र, तो सूर्य, ती तारकांची तडमड मी फक्त इथेच शोधत राहिले. कोण होता तो नायक आणि कोण होती ती नायिका? तो दुष्यंत होता कि शकुंतला? ती काळजातली तडमड होती कि हृदयाची स्पंदने? ते प्रेम होत कि भाव, कि डोळ्यातली नजांता कळलेली एक नजर, जळलेली एक नजर? काय होतं मोजकस, कसं सांगू? सो दिस इज द पॅरेग्राफ विच इन्फ्लुएन्स अ लॉट टू द रीडर्स. तो ऐसी कुछ चीजें जो रीडिंग से आती है. सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट विद द रीडिंग्स ऑफ लैंग्वेजेस. ओके, नेक्स्ट थिंग, डेवलप स्किल फर्स्ट इन योर मदर टंग. First of all, just my mother tongue is Marathi language. I am purely Maharashtrian, so my mother tongue is Marathi, and I always means I start from the Marathi language. When first I had taken the English literature as a subject in BA part 1, so first of all I started to learn the literature from Marathi. तो मराठी लिटरेचर तो मेरा सब्जेक्ट नहीं था, लेकिन मराठी लिटरेचर से मैंने स्टार्ट किया कि व्हाट इज मीन बाय मराठी लिटरेचर, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स आर देयर इन मराठी लिटरेचर, मराठी साहित्य काय आहे हे पहिल्यांदा समजण्याचा प्रयत्न केला, अँड देन आय टर्न्ड दोज थिंग्स इन इंग्लिश लिटरेचर. सो दिस इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट दॅट यू हॅव टू डेव्हलप युअर स्किल इन कम्युनिकेशन, द क्रिएटिव्हिटी इन कम्युनिकेशन फर्स्ट इन युअर मदर टंग, अँड देन जंप इन टू द नेक्स्ट लँग्वेज. Then listen to those who has creativity in communication. This is again important that you can listen those leaders, those people, those public speakers. Some actors are also there. Some musicians are also there who has a great creativity in communication. So listen to them. That is again important. Imagination works wonder. So imagine the things. Okay. Remove mental blocks. So, जो निगेटिविटी वाला अप्रोच होता है हमेशा उसको हटा दीजिए. दैट विल नॉट वर्क फॉर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ योर पर्सनैलिटी. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ थिंग, रिमूव द मेंटल ब्लॉक्स. नेक्स्ट, स्टॉप कंपैरिजन बिटवीन यू एंड अदर्स. आई सेड फर्स्ट दैट यू आर स्पेशल, नो वन इज लाइक यू, एंड दैट्स वाई यू बॉर्न हियर. Yes, that's why your birth is here. No, aapka janm yahan pe hai. So you are special. You are someone special. So observe your own speciality and don't compare yourself to anyone. You are special. You can work miracle. You can work wonder. And that's why stop compare you with others. ठीक है, अपनी कंपैरिजन किसी और से नहीं करना, क्योंकि जब हम करते हैं तो एक तो खुद को बहुत ही ज्यादा प्राइड में ऊपर चले जाते हैं, या फिर बहुत ही ज्यादा निगेटिविटी में नीचे चले जाते हैं. स्टॉप कंपेयर. ओके, मेक फ्रेंडलीनेस. ओके, फ्रेंडलीनेस होना चाहिए, कंपैरिजन नहीं होनी चाहिए. एनालाइज योर सेल्फ, दैट्स अगेन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Okay, you will going to read the languages, you will develop the skill first in your mother tongue, then you will listen to those people who has a great creativity in their communication, you will start to imagine, you will make yourself somewhat special or an active personality. After that you have to analyze yourself. Know your shortcomings. That is again very important. Your observation. That is again important. And think before speak. Bolne se pehle thoda sa sochna. That's again very important. Some key points. Skill and mind. First of all, you have to work on skill and mind. See, communication is a skill. Yes. And English is a language. कम्युनिकेशन की बात करें तो हमारे सामने पहले आता है इंग्लिश. ओके, सो कम्युनिकेशन यस देयर शुड, बट इंग्लिश इज अ लैंग्वेज दैट कैन लर्न बाय प्रैक्टिस एंड कम्युनिकेशन इज अ स्किल. तो कम्युनिकेशन की स्किल को अक्वायर करना इतना आसान नहीं है. यू हैव टू बी कॉन्सेंट्रेट फर्स्ट ऑन दैट थिंग. सो आपके आपका जो माइंड है उसको आपको पहले सबसे पहले कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना होगा. यू हैव टू फोकस ऑन द थिंग, यू हैव टू कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन द थिंग, यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व द थिंग्स, यू मस्ट हैव टू नो योर एम्स एंड ऑब्जेक्टिव्स ऑफ योर लाइफ एंड देन ओनली यू कैन डू दोज थिंग्स. ओके, समवन मे बी फ्रॉम यू हु वांट टू बिकम एन एक्टर, समवन फ्रॉम यू हु वांट टू बिकम एन एक्टर ऑन द स्टेज और इन अ थिएटर. यस, समवन वांट टू अचीव सम एग्जामिनेशंस, want to complete some degrees in their life. अपनी लाइफ में कुछ ऐसे होंगे जो डिग्री कम्प्लीट करना चाहते हैं, कुछ ऐसे हैं जो कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन को कम्प्लीट करना चाहते हैं. सम आर देयर हु वॉन्ट टू बिकम एन एक्टर, सम आर देयर हु वॉन्ट टू बिकम स्पीकर. आप कहीं पे भी जाइए आपको बोलना तो पड़ेगा, कहीं भी जाइए आपको कम्युनिकेट तो करना पड़ेगा. वेदर इट विल बी अ रिटन कम्युनिकेशन, वेदर इट विल बी अ रीडिंग, वेदर इट विल बी लर्निंग. डायलॉग्स तो लर्न करने होते हैं इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बिकम एन एक्टर. Yes, so those things will be there. So if आपको ये सारी चीजें, अगर आपको कोई भी एक चीज अगर आपको अपने आपके लाइफ में अचीव करनी है तो ये चीजों से आपको तो गुजरना ही होगा. So acquire any one skill in your life and for that you have to concentrate in your mind. Okay, then imagination again, deep thinking very important. ठीक है, maintain your own dictionary. Okay, so in which language you are comfortable with and a language that you want to acquire or you want to learn, you have to start to maintain the dictionary of that language. Sirf dictionary ke words padhne se to nahi aata hai, but yes, it will also work. Dictionary agar side by side agar aap dictionary words har roz aap padhte ho, so that will help a lot in your communication skill. Then listen motivational speakers, connect with the nature a lot, your feelings, your ideas, your imagination, what you feel, what you think, that should be first time, that should be pure, that should be moral, and then act on it. Okay, so feel pure, act pure, that's very important. Then aim and truth. Yes, I said you must have to know your own aim, you must have to know your truth. Everyone's truth is different and special. Question is, what is your truth? What is your aim? Walk on that and go ahead. Don't stop in life. Anytime you have to be, means anytime you don't have to be stop in your life, you have to continue your journey. Be positive, okay? And be always, means be imaginative also. Be positive, be imaginative. Motivate yourself. Self-motivation is also very important in life, and then it can be give you an immense pleasure. Okay, and talk yourself, that is again very important. Yes, I'm always talking with myself. You also have to talk to yourself. Okay, some means there will be some stages in your life where you will feel alone. And that time, suppose you are happy in your own soul, then no matter that someone will be there with you or not, you will live the life with full of charm. Okay, so here William Shakespeare, what he says, this is the quote of William Shakespeare, know more than others. You must have to know so many things, so many new things, the special things than others, work more than others. Okay, बाकी लोगों से आपको थोड़ा ज्यादा पता होना चाहिए, बाकी लोगों से आपने ज्यादा काम करना चाहिए. ठीक है, एंड द लास्ट थिंग, एक्सपेक्ट लेस देन अदर्स. बाकी लोग जितना अपेक्षा करते हैं, जितना एक्सपेक्टेशन रखते हैं, उतनी एक्सपेक्टेशन बस मत रखिए. बिकॉज एक्सपेक्टेशन जो है, अपेक्षा प्रतीक्षा कभी नहीं करनी. डोंट वेट, डोंट एक्सपेक्ट, ओनली डू वर्क, डू एक्ट. ओके, योर एक्शन विल क्रिएट वंडर्स. ओके, सो जो भी एक्शन कर रहे हैं उसके पहले सोचिए, अपना एम अपना ट्रुथ कायम रखिए एंड देन वर्क ऑन द जर्नी. सो गॉड ब्लेस यू. थैंक्स फॉर गिविंग मी द अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर द सेशन. थैंक यू. बाय बाय. टेक केयर.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It was a wonderful session and it will definitely helpful for enhancing students' creativity of mind as well as soul.